aku try ringkaskan lah macam storyline ni. Aku start belajar multimedia design. Maksudnya semua benda belajar daripada 2D animation, 3D animation, photography, video editing, sound design, but very basic foundation dia. So ada multimedia design, even drawing, fine art drawing pun kita start agak. With exposed for diploma untuk 3 tahun, sambung degree for 1 year dekat Melbourne, kita orang diberi pilihan untuk nak major to which one. So aku pilih motion graphics lah. So basically ni aku kan kalau belajar wise, aku major in motion graphics lah, animation, 2D animation kind of style. Balik, first job aku memang 2D design. I once work at a post-production company. Basically, ada 2D, 3D, ada VFX compositing dengan video editing lah.
Gaji sedap?
Masa tu baru first job aku. Gaji aku literally masa tu RM1,500. So, aku tak tahu masa tu tinggi ke rendah ke. Bagi aku macam... Tahun tu 2005 lah aku saya kerja. 2005, 2007 aku kerja. 2 tahun, 3 tahun.
Saya.
Nah, jangan tanya, jangan umur. Kita sekarang kira-kira umur, next episode. Episode ni kita topik. But yes, 2004 sampai 2007 dah bersama kerja 2 years. Lepas tu I decided, masa tu suka sangat motion graphic sampai aku tak nak muak, sampai aku tak nak meluat dengan motion graphic, sampai aku leave the scene and I did wedding photography. Sebab masa tu start pick up minat in photography. Because I can understand dia lah, from everyone ada hobi, ada beli kamera, ada DSLR, Nikon, D70S ke D70S, lama gila, legend kamera tu. D70S, then tengok masa tu buat setahun, ramai pula member buat wedding photography, so macam tak nak kacau lain, why not I make something new, I want to do something unique. I do wedding video, tapi with special feature, I can do motion graphics, I apply motion graphic treatments. I experiment with my video, macam alah simple 3D tracking lah, buat design lah, apalah semua. And that's slowly lah, insyaAllah, Alhamdulillah. I start off my first company 2008, which is Luey Motion Lab. Motion Lab was an enterprise company. So, ajar kawan-kawan freelancer apa semua. Until 10 years later, 2018, upgrade ke Seri Mahat, which is Motion Scientist. So, until MCO 2020, job tak ada apa semua. So, sekarang, I think it's time for me to like chill pula, start masuk kampus Malaysia. Now I work in marketing.